हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग द चैप्टर इन फादर्स प्रेजेंस। ओके, इन फादर्स प्रेजेंस एंड दिस इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग चैप्टर एंड यू कैन लर्न अबाउट द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ द इन स्टडी इफ द फादर इज सिटिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। एंड दिस इज स्टोरी एक्सट्रैक्ट इज फ्रॉम स्वामी एंड फ्रेंड्स। ओके, the story is taken from the novel Swami and Fathers, that is the popular children book by the well known writer R.K. Narayan. Okay, this story composed by the R.K. Narayan, and it is the in this story you know about the a little boy that age was 10 years old and his name was Swaminathan, and we can say in short Swami. Okay, and his everything adventure in the fractional town a Malgudi. Here we see Swami struggling with the mysterious of the mathematics as his father tries to get his study during the summer holiday. Clear? So story start begin with the father presence. Here is the father. He entered in the Swami Nathan's room, and when he entered there, he saw many of the miscellaneous, like how many days since you have touched your books. After seeing the room, he see the books that keep on the table, and after the seeing this, the father got angry, and he asked to Swami that how many days it is since you have touched your book. Okay, and as a blow of the fine layer of dust on Swaminathan's book and cleared the way that industrial means the hard working. Okay, it means when we keep things in one place a long time, there is the spider make a web. Okay, and here is the industrial word used for the spider. Okay, spider weaving the between a corner of the table and piles of the books. Swaminathan viewed the question as a gross breach of the promise, and should I read when I have no food? He also replied the father's question that he did not open the books that he has no school. Okay, and then father asked him, do you think you have passed the PA? Okay, then Swaminathan become very surprised, and he said that I mean father, when the school is closed, when there is no examination, even the should I read? Okay, it means our school is over and examination is complete, so we need not for the reading. Okay, but father, what a question you must read. Okay, the father asked next question, you must read. But the father, you said before the examination that I need read after they were over, and he also remembered to his father that where you also tell that, means he said to his father that the exam, you also tell that if the examination has over, then you no need for the reading. Okay, so this conversation proceed to father and son. Okay, and in the last, father decided to take the test of the Swaminathan, and this was the very critical matter for the Swaminathan. He is not ready for the test, but the fear of father, he take his copy and books and also take his pen and sit enter in the father's room. Okay, after half an hour, the little Swaminathan sit in father's room to take his slate and chalk in a father's room in his hand. Okay, and father held the अर्थमैटिक। अर्थमैटिक मीन्स इट इज द पार्ट ऑफ द मैन। अर्थमैटिक बुक एंड ओपन इट डायरेक्टली एंड आस्क्ड टू द स्वामीनाथन। ही पुट ए क्वेश्चन इन फ्रंट ऑफ द स्वामीनाथन एंड आस्क्ड द क्वेश्चन इज रामा हैज 10 मैंगोज विथ विच ही वॉन्ट्स टू अर्न 15 अनाज। ओके, रामा हैज 10 मैंगोज विथ विच ही वॉन्ट्स टू अर्न 15 अनाज। कृष्णा वॉन्ट्स ओनली 4 मैंगोज। हाउ मच विल कृष्णा हैव टू पे। इट इज द क्वेश्चन दैट आस्क्ड बाय द फादर। व्हेन द स्वामीनाथन लिसन दिस क्वेश्चन ही बिकम वेरी कन्फ्यूज्ड। ओके, एंड स्वामीनाथन गेज्ड एट दिस सन। ओके, द फादर गिवन हिम ए क्वेश्चन एंड दैट क्वेश्चन वॉज वेरी सरप्राइजिंग फॉर हिम एंड ही गेज्ड मेनी टाइम ऑफ द सन एंड एवरी टाइम ही रीड इट इन ए सीम टू एक्वायर ए न्यू मीनिंग। ही हैड फीलिंग ऑफ हैविंग स्टेपिंग इन टू द फियरफुल मेज। ओके, सो दिस इज द वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर हिम एंड ही कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड द सेंस ऑफ द क्वेश्चन। ओके, एंड हिज माउथ बट वेर ही थिंक अबाउट द मैंगो। He think about the mango, his mouth began to the water at the thought of the mangoes. Okay, and he thought that he wondered what made Rama 15 anaj for 10 mangoes. What kind of the man was Rama? Okay, probably he was like a Shankar. He also think about the another person and someone could help feeling that he must have been the Shankar with his 10 mangoes and his iron determination to get 15 anaj. Okay, so here is the problem. He cannot pay the problem. He only pay the Rama's misbehavior and he also think about the mangoes that he had getting the water in his mouth. And Krishna must have been like to be pee. Okay, he compared the Rama with the Shankar and Krishna with the pee. Okay, and this is the Swaminathan felt an uncountable sympathy for the Krishna. Okay, why? Because the Krishna has no more money to purchase the mangoes. But here is the Rama has a lot of money and he purchased the. This is the confusing for the Swaminathan and he also sympathy with the Krishna. Why? Because the Krishna cannot pay the much money for the more mangoes. Okay, have you done the sum? When the father asked the question to the Swaminathan and he wanted to know can he solve the question, then he says that father, will you tell me if the mangoes were ripe or unripe? Okay, it is the very interesting and he cannot pay the problem of the question. He only pay care on the mangoes. Okay, and that mangoes was ripe or unripe. Okay, father regarded him for a while and something smile. Okay, something smile means a small smile. Okay, he cannot smile with the open. And do the sum first, I will tell you whether the fruit was ripe or not. Father also regarded him that first you solve the question and after that I tell you the mango is ripe or unripe. Okay, the Swaminathan felt utterly helpless. Okay, if only father could tell him whether Rama was trying to sell ripe fruits of the unripe one. Okay, of what avail would it be? Tell him afterward. He felt strongly that the answer of the question contained to key to the whole problem. Okay, he think about the problem. He cannot think about the problem. He think about that the mango is ripe or not unripe, and it is the compulsory for him. So this is the matter that Rama seen the 10 mangoes in 15 anar, and here is the Krishna need only 4 mangoes and how much money he paid. Okay, and this problem he think many time, but he unable to understand how much money Krishna paid. If he pay the money, then the, if he pay the money, mangoes are ripe or unripe. Okay, so this matter is coming in her mind, and when he asking the question to his father, the father tell him that it is not matter, first you solve the question. He become helpless, and after a moment he pushing away the slate and tell to her father that he could not solve the question. But his father said that it is the simple proportion, not a hard question. Okay, so we are not taught this kind of the things in our school. It means the Swaminathan tell to his father that such type of the question not taught by the teacher in the school. Okay, get the slate here, I make you give the answer now. Okay, and Swaminathan waited with the interest for the miracle to happen, and father studied the sum of the second and asked, and what is the price of the 10 mangoes. First he asked to the Swaminathan that what is the price of the 10 mangoes. The Swaminathan looked over at the sum to find out which part of the sum contained an answer to this question, and he in the last he says that he did not know. Okay, and you seem to be extraordinary idiot. Here is the father tell to him that you are an extraordinary idiot, and now read the sum and come on, how much does Rama expected for the 10 mangoes and 15 anaj? Of course Swaminathan tell after the reading statement. Okay, but how could that he its price just price. Okay, and it was very well for Rama to expect it is a avaric. Okay, avaric means greed. It means he tell to the Rama that he was very greedy person. Clear? And but was it the right price? And then there was the obscure point whether the mangoes were ripe or not. If you were ripe, 15 anaj might not be importable price, if only he could get more light of the point. And then the how much does Rama want for his mangoes? The father asked next, how much anaj Rama wants for the, his mangoes. The Swaminathan tell that Swaminathan tell that 15 anaj. Swaminathan replied the question of the father that 15 anaj. The when the father listen the answer of the question, he says to his little son, very good. Okay, how many mangoes does Krishna want? Then Swaminathan replied that 4. And what is the price of the 4? The father seemed delighted. And the mangoes cost 15 anaj. What is the price of one? Come on, if you don't say it. Okay, his father suggests him, first you take the one price of the mango and then get four price of the mango. His hand took, it means his father's hand took ear and gently twisted. His father twisted his ears, and Swaminathan could not open his mouth because he could not decide whether the solution lay in the realm at the addition. Okay, he cannot know. Swaminathan was not sure whether he had to add, subtract, multiply or divide. Okay, he got totally confused. And in when father was waiting with his call for the answer, he received only a squeal. Okay, he only received a squeal from his son, and he said that I am not going to leave you till you tell me how much a single mango cost. Okay, so father was decided that he get the price of one mango. What was the matter with father's? After that, Swaminathan became very happy and he think that what was the matter of the father. If he also blinking his eyes, okay, and where was the urgency to know its price. If he, it means he think in his mind that if the father wanted the price of the mango, then go to the market and find out the whole brood of Ramas and Krishna. It means it is the matter of Rama and Krishna. Why the father troubled to me? He think in his mind, okay? And their endless transaction with old quantities of mangoes and fraction of the money were getting disgusting. Swaminathan think about that. It is the disgusting. Father admitted defeated by the declaring one mango cost 15 over 10 anas. Simplify it. The father declared to the Swaminathan that one mango cost 15 over 10 anas simply. Okay, it is the father gave him a method, and here he was bring lead to most clear. And when the father tell him and give him clue, the Krishna said to his father that give him the slate and he would find out. Okay, and he worked and found at the end of 15 minutes, and after the getting answer of the one mango price, he tell to his father that the price of one mango is 3/2 anas. Okay, 3/2 anas, it is the price of one mango, and the expected to be constructed. It means be told that he was wrong. Okay, he think about that he was wrong, but after a moment the father says that very good, simply it's further. Okay, he says that it is very good, you simplified it very well, and you also further such type of the simplify and find out the four mangoes price. Okay, and it was plain sailing after that. And Swaminathan announced at the end of half an hour agony, and Krishna must pay 6 anas and brushed into the tears. It means he also weeping or brushing with the tears and also solving the question. Okay, after half an hour he get the answer and also announced the answer in front of the father that the Krishna must pay 6 anas. Okay, at the 5 o'clock when he was replied to start for the club, Swaminathan's father felt sorry to having worried his son all the afternoon. It means he treated very badly in afternoon, and he become very sorry for his little son. Okay, and that he asked to his little son, would you like to come with me the club? Okay, here is the Swaminathan not replying and sulking behind a pillar with a wave-worn face means very unhappy face. Okay, and he asked wagon face behind the pillar, and Swaminathan answered by disappearing for a minute and reappearing dressed in his coat and cap. It means he agree with the father to go to the club. Okay, and the story is complete up in now. So I hope you all understand, and in this story the relation between father and little son, what is the creative matter and how can father treat with her, and after that he also feel sorry to for his little son and to take with her in a club for enjoying. Okay, so now this chapter has been completed. I will meet in the next video. Thank you for the watching.